So on the third week of March, InTown Essentials was dealing in the development of Megamart. Megamart was originally envisioned to be a portal that would promote entrepreneurs from Meghalaya to the national audience. However, in view of the current crisis, we had to tweak the model of Megamart, wherein the needs of the local population would be fulfilled first. We broke up Megamart to deal with a focus on localities. Deliveries could be staggered and fulfilled by localities on their own. Above that, we have stock points that would take care of all the needs and necessities of these locality stores. When a district-wide lockdown was declared, we already had all of the essential items in place. Every night, what is done by the Deputy Commissioner's office is they give us a list of returnees that have arrived back in the state. So us, upon receiving this list, we have to process all this data locality wise. So then we get an idea about how many returnees have actually come. When all that data has been prepared, what our team does is we make outcalls to all the locality headmen to verify the information. Now when this is done, we prepare delivery lists that are to be fulfilled by across our three stop points. And then the delivery team, upon receiving of all the delivery lists, fulfills all the deliveries within the same day.